is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to the Danger Zone. I am here with the lovely
Chris. Lovely?
Lovely. You're lovely.
I guess
lovely.
You're right.
Chris Danger?
Do I guess call you're right. Don't call me Kristen.
That's weird. Everybody does.
Like, no, they don't. Like, five people call me that.
And we are doing our first official universe mode where we go up against each other. Let's get into the match card.
So, smash that like button as hard as you can. Let's kick it off with our first match here in the Universe Mode series.
For our first matchup, we have Chris's Mr. McMahon versus my Shane McMahon. I am so excited that Shane McMahon is in the game.
I know.
And I could not wait to use him. So our first matchup is the McMahon
Battle Men of Power.
The money.
Struggle. Something. Anyway, our second matchup is a Divas matchup. My Trish Stratus versus
my Lita.
Lita, Bobita, Banana Fana, Fofita. And the final match of this episode will be a tag team match.
Where we play together.
We play together, featuring Kevin Owens and Finn Balor versus the Vaudevillains.
The Vaudevillains.
In an Extreme Rules tag team match. This is so Michelle can kind of get warmed up. She has never played on she has never played on PS4 before, so it might take a little time to warm up. So I'm gonna go easy on her a little bit. This is starting off. I think that's fair, right?
I think so too.
And then getting warmed up, and the universe mode will continue from there. We're gonna set champions very soon. If you guys have suggestions, leave them in the comment section below. We will read them. And without further ado, y'all ready?
Here we go.
Universe mode is about to go.
I feel
down.
Like I'm gonna mess up so much with the buttons.
Probably.
Like, I don't know what buttons do. What?
I mean, it's the same. It's the same layout. You know, punch.
Yeah, but I haven't played career or any wrestling
reverse.
In like 2 months.
I know. It's the same. Like, you'll understand. It's the same layout on Xbox. Like, they have the same. The buttons are in the same place for the
Can
most part.
Can I use,
you know what I mean?
Like, an Xbox controller?
You cannot use Xbox controller. Live from Montreal, Canada, Mr. McMahon. Look at that walk.
Oh my
Look at that
God.
Walk.
He's so beefy.
I know.
Was
he really is.
That
he was at
no,
some point.
They beefed him up a little bit in the game.
I mean.
Like, they sent him a character. He's like, more.
More muscle. Not enough.
He fired the first guy that drew him.
Not enough. I mean, at one point in time, like at this time in his career, like he was jacked.
That's so weird. He's
like
still
he was
jacked.
Jacked.
Like, it's weird. He's like 100.
I know. But shout out to Vince, looking young as ever.
The veins.
Looking young
so
and fresh.
So vascular.
Here comes the money. Good old Shane McMahon. Imagine.
Wait.
What?
Oh, I was like, why is Triple H on the screen?
Oh, I'm really mad he doesn't do the shuffle on top of the stage, but it's all good. It's all the least he's in the game.
I could have made his face look a little
it's,
better.
You know, I'll take what I can get here to have Shane. Imagine the reaction if Shane actually did come out.
I feel like if I was at a live event, he came out, like, I would poop in my pants.
I agree. I might do the same.
And
all right.
I would, like, sit and watch the match.
So I'm going to join as Mr. McMahon. You're going to join with X as Shane McMahon. And we are going to go ahead and start the Mizatch. So get a feel.
Oh, because it's the thing.
Yeah, it's
okay.
The taunt. That's the taunt. So.
No, but see, I already don't like that you have to use the here.
What? What does that mean?
I don't know. Like, I feel like I should be using this.
Because that's where it is on Xbox.
Yeah,
but
that feels
like
so
no,
weird.
You'll get used to it. You'll get used to it. Here we go.
Oh, okay.
Try to reverse. Wait. Try to reverse. There you go.
But then do I have to do something?
Yeah.
Okay.
But keep an eye on the reversal slots.
Well, that I know
This you're aware of. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that's right. You did start career mode. So we got to keep an eye on those reversal slots. Bam!
In the last one, we had to take reversals off. So I kind of got used to playing with no reversals.
Right.
But how
well,
come it's not letting me reverse? Is this all one
This
thing?
Is, yeah, it's a one okay. big move. Now you can't.
Okay. How do I climb back into the ring?
You can run or you can you know, like the buttons are the same. You know what I'm saying? Like they're in the same place. You know what I mean?
But you can't like run at an opponent. Wait, don't
yeah, you can.
Me.
This is run. The same
no,
button.
No, but
as
like
on.
Before, you used to like. You know
nope.
what I'm talking about? Yeah.
You never click the button to run.
I
this
feel
isn't
like
Call
I
of
did.
Duty. This is not Call of Duty.
Oh my God.
Why are you like you never played this game before?
Chris, I really haven't played this in a long time. Why is this
Wop.
Move a million years
Wop.
Long?
Wop.
Oh my God.
Wop.
I Let's do go. Not want to do. Shane McMahon dirty like this right now. Get up!
Well, hit the button like... There, you got it. There you go. Grab DDT. It's exactly the same. Like, I don't know why you're pretending that, like...
If you're on Team Misfits, it will get better. It will get better.
It better get better. My God. Like, in 2K15, you gave me a run for my money in some of those matches.
I did.
You did.
I was pretty decent. But I had also, like, I had played almost, an entire... Remember, like, an entire career mode just, like, practicing?
Right. But, I mean, like, it's... It's the same.
Oh God.
Like, it didn't change. You know what I mean? It's not like, oh, every button is different and there's so many different. Like, the only thing different now are the reversals.
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
Sorry. my bad.
I think I'll be looking at that one. Come on, Vince. Vinny Mac. Shaney Mac. On the attack. Oh God. Where's he going? Oh, he's going up top. Oh, you're not going to reach.
It's Shane McMahon.
He's got some hops, but he's not. I'm not. Here, try to reach. Nope. Nope.
He was close.
Nope.
Did that hurt
Come on,
me?
Vince. Yes, it did
They're
hurt you.
They're both dead right
Vince,
now.
Get your ass up!
McMahon family
You
reunion.
Still got green on you.
Oh.
How bam!
How come it said two lates? Why did it do that?
I don't know. It does that sometimes, and I don't like it.
Why is he flopping like a fish right now?
That
get up!
That happens in career mode, too, and I hate it every time it happens.
What does it mean,
Oh, good job. Good reversal. I don't know what it means. It just means you're too fast and too late, which makes no sense.
Oh,
if you're too fast and too late, that means you're on time, and you should have hit it.
What?
2K. That's what that means.
Are you breaking my neck?
I am breaking your neck.
Oh my God. Quack. That's what my neck sound like.
Quack. No?
I don't like that the animations are drawn out so much.
It's not as fast paced and it's not as, you know, what's the word I'm looking for? Animate-y, I don't know, as 2K15. It's a little more realistic as far as that goes. But, you know, they're shooting for so much realism in these games, but that's not necessarily what people want. You know what I mean?
I don't think so.
The games from back in the day, the old school wrestling games where you could drive cars around and hit people with tractors and whatnot, like that's the shit that people want.
Was that like that SmackDown game?
Yeah. Like, realism is great, you know, in a single player in Skyrim, realism is great and graphics are amazing. But like, I feel like for wrestling games, people just want to have fun.
How come there's a lot of things that I can't reverse? Because in 2K15, I feel like you could reverse most things.
This is his signature, just punching in the face? You can reverse everything. Except for, like you can reverse finishers and signatures and all strikes, obviously. Oh, McMahon.
Like, what?
Why is the pedigree his finisher? What?
I don't know how to kick out.
I thought you played career mode.
Yeah, but what's the... Is it just X?
Yeah, so I'm going to pin you. Well, maybe I shouldn't pin you because you're almost dead. I'll cancel it. You stop it in... Here, I had to cancel it. You stop the meter in the red spot.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I played plenty of career mode. I played this so much. Oh, what was that?
What the fuck just happened?
The hell was that? I'm going to try that again. Oh, never mind. Oh, yep. Oh, I have no reversals left. Oh, that's not...
How am I not reversing any of this crap?
You gotta time it right.
Oh my God.
You gotta time it right. Here, I'm gonna come at you again.
Oh, he's like not even moving.
Nope, too fast.
I'm like...
Just a practice round, folks. It's just a practice round.
Yeah, you better get up, little bitches.
What?
I don't know. I all stood up when I walked over there. Because I guess I thought I was gonna break the table.
Nope.
Stop, Dad.
There you go.
Why is he so fucking slow?
Wow. Vinny Mac on the attack. Pile driver.
That's so dangerous. Wham.
That's a very safe variation of it, though. However.
You think so?
The way he just did it was very safe. I'm sorry. Not the move itself is not safe. However. Here comes the money! Oh, elbow from the top rope.
I hit that! Oh my God.
Oh my
reversals.
God, those reversals.
Oh my God.
I'm opinion now. Oh, never mind. You got nothing.
What, like?
Come on, babe.
Shane, what is your deal?
There you go. Come at me. Come at me.
I'm
Don't
trying.
Be afraid. Don't be scared.
I'm trying.
Don't be scared. Make me waste my reversals. You know what I mean? It's all about staying on the attack, Jack. No, I can't reverse them. Oh, God. I can't get up. Help.
Oh,
help.
So good.
Oh, Shane O'Mac.
Oh, my God, I love him.
Bah.
He's so good.
Amazing. Nice. Amazing. Okay. That's awesome.
Run!
Where are you going?
Isn't his thing
the... No, I gotta be in the corner. You gotta get me in the corner.
Well, fuck this.
Oh, too late, what?
I mean, it hit you, but did it? How do I drag you?
Hold both, there you go.
Is this the same thing?
Yeah. No, you got, like, you gotta put me in the corner. Yeah, you gotta, like, pick me up and Irish whip me into the corner.
Whip. Is that still the...
Yes.
B.
Circle, yes. Circle. This is still B. Yes, it's still B.
Come on, Shane.
Now you gotta get me in
the... Oh, mother bitch.
Mother bitch. God. All right, Vinnie Mac. On the attack, Jack. Oh, God.
Okay.
Shano with the drop kick. All right, let's get this match over with. Here we go. Get me up and put me in the corner.
I'm trying.
Press, like, there you go. Now Irish whip me in the corner.
I feel like I'm there doing that, but.
Oh, nope. You did like a hard Irish whip. You gotta do a soft Irish whip.
I don't, what's, how do
like,
you,
just
like.
Like, instead of holding it, just tap it. That's what she said.
Oh my God.
There you go.
No, I held it.
No, it didn't work. What was that? All right, let's wrap this up because this is
a long ass match. I want to do a coast to coast
with not a lot happening. Then get me in the corner, like directional towards the corner.
I did not.
Oh yeah, you did. Hurry up, get over there. No, to me. Get over to me. Go to me. Oh my God. Don't, no, it's not.
Okay, wait. So,
oh my God.
Chris, stop. You're getting frustrated.
Yep.
Okay.
Nope.
Okay, so.
Stop hitting me. Irish whip me in the corner.
Okay. Irish whip into the corner.
Nope. Use the directional.
I did.
Point me towards
doing.
The corner.
Get back in. That's what I'm trying. Like,
ever loving Jesus. Nope. What? You gotta, like, what are you doing?
Give it up.
Give what up? This match, I would be glad to. Fucking pin him. Jesus Lord. If you can kick out, we'll keep going. God damn it.
What the fuck?
Oh, my Lord.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know. I just...
Can I get you up a signature? Because we're having
I don't care.
Some trouble.
As long as this, like, you need to be able to know how to Irish whip somebody in the corner.
I did.
We'll practice in between episodes.
I did before.
We'll practice in between episodes. Off camera. There you go.
Okay, now.
Now walk over to me and hit the finisher.
Oh, I thought I had to be on the top rope to try to do it.
Negative.
Negatory.
Woo! Shane O'Mac.
Coast to coast.
Oh, wham.
So awesome. Where's the trash can?
Good.
Did Vince no-sell that?
No, he's just rolling out of
He's rolling around.
And pin.
Why? What's a dirty pin?
Really?
Yeah. Oh, my God.
You're facing the king of kickouts here. The dirty pin is like he puts his feet on the ropes. I should just let you pin me. Get this match over.
Chris.
I'm saying. Oh, Irish whip, reverse.
Quip, Irish whip.
Hey.
What are you doing?
I'm flexing on you. Oh, no.
How do I get back in
there? LB, towards the ropes. Towards the ring, there you go. Whap.
Oh,
whap.
Like, there, whap. None of those reversals
whap.
Are too
there
late.
You go.
Jesus
there you go.
Christ.
Oh, in the corner he goes. Shane O'Mac. Oh, I couldn't reverse that.
Did you or you didn't?
No, I couldn't. It didn't give me a chance to.
I think, like...
Oh, no!
What I used to do is, like, I click the button too loud, so, like, you knew when to reverse.
Not necessarily. Got the way, ref.
Do all it! Right, two finishers!
Oh! Shane O'Mac.
Shane O'Mac.
On the attack, Jack. Hold for dirty pin. There you go. There you go.
Does that make it harder?
It makes it hard. Yeah, harder for me to kick out. Oh, no, I missed it.
Oh. Well, you, like, completely let me
win. Not completely.
I can't even, like...
Not completely.
I can't even be, like...
Well, you know, this is our first actual match episode together, so you gotta, obviously you gotta get used to it. And you will play more before we record another one also.
I will.
This is a true statement. Shane O'Mac with a victory. Next match.
Yo, hit that like if you think Chris should get me a PS4.
What? Attitude adjustment. I don't know what that means. I got a trophy. I don't care.
Ow.
I don't think I've seen her. Yeah. Oh, I forgot. Well, you can break out. You can break out the entrance if you want. I forgot since we're doing a two-player thing. Break out the entrance. So you like you now like we're playing, you know what I mean?
Oh.
So it's like
my nose itches really bad.
Well, hurry up! Attack me!
I'm sorry.
My nose itches. Well, I broke out and now we're going at it. My nose itches. Oh God. Trish.
Oh,
all right, join.
I get it.
Lita. All right. Oh, look at that! Look at that reversal! Let's go.
Already.
Here we go.
Okay, don't coach me this time.
Okay.
I have to try to figure this out.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You want me to go easy on you at all, or?
I mean, don't, like, try hard.
Don't try hard?
Yeah.
Oh my God,
don't get sweaty.
I'm laxed. I'm maxed and relaxed. Suplex. Wham! Trish Stratus.
I wish I was, like, watching wrestling during this, era.
Yeah, it was pretty dope. Oh God. The booty bounce. The booty bop, booty bomb drop. Got her up. And, oh, what a maneuver. Does she have a springboard? No, Lita probably does. Yeah, she does not have a springboard. Oh, a spear.
Spear. Did she get that from Edge when they were...
Spizzier. When they were...
You know.
Wham. Uh-oh. Oh, look at this.
I fucking love her. She's so awesome.
Oh! With the drop kick.
Let's go look at
you. Let's go look at you.
Killer!
Okay, that's violent.
How come her thong's not sticking out?
Because it's a PG game, but we can't have thongs sticking out. Bam. Oh, okay. All right. Watch those reversals, though, baby. You only got one left. You only got one left.
Does it just, like, how does it...
It just, like, you see it regenerating, like the orange thing?
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's very slow, though.
Oh, my God. I guess that's not a thing, either.
Whop! Trish Stratus. Lita. Rivalry. Renewed. Irish Whip. Grabs her. Oh, God!
Look at that butt, though.
Thing just got real. Look at those. Look at that digital butt.
Look at that digital butt.
Oh, look at you. Oh, you got a signature. Oh, look at you! Is it a signature? No, it's just a suplex. Look at you. Oh, he can't get me if I'm out the ring, though. Biosh. Oh, twist of fate. Oh!
Is her finisher off the top rope?
Probably. Well, I'm sure she has both. I kind of want to see the top rope one. But I'm not going to get to see either of them because I reversed it. And, ooh, chick kick in your face.
So, for the top rope one, I have to get you in the corner and go to the rope, or I just have to have you down?
No, I just have to be down. I have to be down. If it's the moonsault. I don't know if the moonsault is... I don't know if they set that as a finisher for her. They should have. I don't know if they actually did, though. Wham! Oh, missing the elbow drop. Oh, dodging that. Coming at you. Wham with the bulldog. Oh, God.
What are you doing?
What are those? Gotcha. Well, you can't reverse. Neither one of us have reversals. So, I'm just gonna give you a wham. Hit you with a little wacky-dacky, shucky-ducky, quack-quack.
Hey, ref. How you doing?
Look at my boobies. Ooh. Chris.
Can everyone touch my boobies? Touch my boobies, ref.
Oh, and down he goes. Oh, a spear. Out of nowhere.
Why do you always mess up with a poor referee?
I don't know. Wham. I still wish there was a special referee mode.
Where you can, like, get a certain referee in the game. Oh.
You know, you can control a referee. They had that in old games.
I wonder why they took that away.
I don't know, but it's really cool. So, like, if you and your friend are playing against somebody and, like, you have a third person being the ref, he can, like, mess with everybody and not do the three count or do, like, a quick count or something.
Interesting.
It was really cool. Wham. Oh, nope. Oh. Oh, look at you! Get him! Get him.
Why is she... What's happening?
Wham. God.
I'm like not even saying anything because I'm so like I'm trying to concentrate so hard.
I mean, I think by this point you have the hang of it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's not as bad as it was a couple minutes ago.
It's like the only thing you have to get used to is the different controller. Like the rest is. Yeah,
well, that's a really hard thing to adjust.
Twist of fate. All right, go top rope. There you go. Lita from the top rope. I'll let you hear it. I just want to see it. Yep. Moves out. Oh!
Yeah, bitch.
Beautifully executed. She got better moonsault than like...
She was always so good at that.
Here we go. Candy Man kick out. One. I don't want to use resiliency and I'm not going to have to use resiliency.
Because you have a finisher.
Because so I have a finisher.
Your finisher.
Yeah.
Her face looks really good. Well, not right at that moment.
Spoke too soon.
But like her actual like face in the game I think is like one of the best divas.
That looked like you were building up something big and
then you stopped. I just didn't let me go that far.
Oh, you ran out of stamina. Oh! With the powerbomb.
Her fucking moveset is incredible.
Oh, look at Trish, though. Oh, getting back up. Suplex. Oh, no, reverse, stopped it. Stopped it. Whammo. It's time to put Ms. Lita.
Down to pain.
Time to put Ms. Lita away. What's her signature? Oh, wait, why can't I do a signature? What the hell?
What was that?
I don't know. Oh, a spear! Oh, I don't have any verses left.
That's like an awkward spear.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Why couldn't I do my signature? I feel like I just did it before. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Oh, is it like the bulldog in the corner or something? I don't know. All right. Ms. Lita. Dita, Dita, Bobita, Banana, Fana, Fofita, Fajita. Stop. Gordita.
What does that mean? Like pin, like.
Oh, you can do like a roll up pin.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah, get up.
I'm just gonna stay right here.
I'm just gonna sit there. Get your ass up. I say, get up. Come on. Chick kick coming at you. Chick kick in your face. Wham! Oh my goodness. What a kick. What a move. One, two. Oh! Okay. Okay.
Still in it.
Stop
it.
Okay.
Stop
it. Now I'm not gonna stop hitting you. I'm gonna kick out of my finisher.
Oh God.
Wham. Kick. Wallop.
Why can't you fucking reverse anything?
Because you suck. Oh. Here she comes. Oh, reversed. Drop kick. And that's it. You're done. One more chick kick. Wrap it up. Game over. Trish. Wally wop. Oh, no. Get up.
Oh, it's bullshit.
Let's go. One, two. Oh! What the hell?
Okay.
Well, shit.
Oh, who's the pig? Kick out master now.
Bro.
Look at that cleavage.
What? Why are you more attracted to any of this than I am?
Their boobs are cool.
It's a video game boobs.
Exactly. They're not like weird like.
Oh God. Weird what?
Like video game looking boobs. Like they look like real like boobs. Can I like?
You can do whatever you want.
Can I go this way?
Oh God. Oh, it's too late. Your mother. Okay, we're gonna get counted out.
Are we?
No. But probably.
Your hair is in the mat.
Get up, Trish. We're doing all that yoga for nothing. Can't even sit up.
Oh.
Okay. Here we go. Oh God.
Yeah, bitch.
Oh, God. Reverse twist of fate.
Yeah, bitch.
I'll snap. Oh, snap. Nope.
Oh, you motherfucker.
I don't know what her signature is, though, still. I think it's in the corner, maybe. I think it's in the corner. Maybe not. Where the hell is her signature at?
Is it, like, when I'm on the ground?
Maybe. Let's find out. Not, well, now I have a finisher on.
You can't switch. Oh, it turns into... Wait, so it doesn't.
She's really far away.
It doesn't give you a signature and a finisher.
Whap!
Wow.
Let's try that again. Whap! What do you mean?
It doesn't, like, before, I feel like in the last game, it, when you earned a finisher from, like, a bunch of points. Whoa! You had a signature and a finisher. You know what I'm saying?
If you go through the signature. Oh, crap. I didn't mean to do a submission move. You got to practice that.
You know what I'm
if
saying?
If you go through the signature. Oh, that was dope looking. If you go through the signature without using it, and you keep the and the momentum keeps going up to 150, that's when you get the finisher.
Yeah.
So then, like, so you
but
have to if you don't use the signature.
For you?
That's exactly what happened. Oh damn!
But,
you keep doing that damn thing.
But it had what's it called? No, because you didn't have a signature, then you just had a finisher. Like
no, I had a signature, but I couldn't hit it because I didn't know what it was.
Right.
So I just kept hitting you and doing other stuff, and then
you got a finisher. But
yeah.
I feel like in the last game you
no,
were
that
able
happened.
To choose between Mm-mm. one or the other.
That's
no?
only if you have, or maybe. I don't
I'm
remember.
Pretty sure that's how it worked. That's
I don't
why
remember.
I was confused why you still didn't have it.
Oh God! Can you reverse something, please, Trish? My God in heaven. Here we go.
You know
Big
who's gonna be
daddy.
In the next fucking King of the Ring tournament?
Who's that? Me. Big bad booty daddy. Ooh. You better go with the moonsault, because that's the only one I can't reverse. Lita, Bobita.
With the second moonsault? I feel like this is the third finisher I'm about to hit you with.
Oh!
You bitch. You
finally
it
timed
me.
It right. No, I had to reverse that the whole time.
You hustled me.
Wow. All right, I'm going to try to figure out what my signature is after I hit you one more time. Here. Bam.
Hold on.
Okay, so it's not... Stop. Flopping around. It's not at the feet. It's not at the side.
Can you like pause the game?
It's
and,
not
like,
at the head.
It?
I could, but I kind of don't want to. No, not abilities. Skill. No, special moves. Special moves. Handspring scissors. Top rope front. Or Irish whip rebound. Stun against. Okay. Top rope front. That mean I have to be on the top rope? Her head before she's not groggy anymore. No, what does top rope front mean?
Oh!
That was
cool.
That was dope. Alright, we'll try the Irish whip rebound one. We'll try that. Here we go. Irish whip. Grab
it.
Oh, reverse it!
I probably should have let you hit it.
Oh, a spear. What are you doing? I'm gonna reverse it. Hold you.
Aww. Did she just dance?
The hell? All right. Let's try this again.
Okay. Do you want me to not?
No. You can do whatever you want. I don't need you to take it easy on me, dear. Boom. Spine buster. Spine buster. So now the other finisher she had was... stunned against the ropes.
How did you pick me up like that?
Just hit A and then use the triggers to drag a body like you normally would. Here we go. Bulldog!
Nice.
Yes. Get up, Trish. That's a wrap. You're not going to get out of this.
Oh, God. I didn't even push the button.
Oh.
What
the hell?
I panicked. I don't know.
Why didn't you even try? Oh, come on.
I literally froze for a second.
Wow.
I'm sorry.
Worst universe
mode. I swear to God, I was like thinking about it and I just didn't hit the buttons in time.
All right, final match, tag team time. Here we go.
Now we get to play together.
All right, here we go. Tag team time, Vault Villains versus KO and Finn Balor. I'm Kevin Owens. There you go, Michelle
Finn
Balor. Tornado, Extreme Rules. Oh God. Extreme Rules, Tornado tag match,
oh
anything
God.
Goes.
All right, so I got Aiden.
Clearly. I think Aiden's got you though, to be honest.
So we keep him going.
Bam.
Oh my lord.
There we go. It's the first person that gets pinned too, so it's not like elimination. So if you get pinned,
you're done.
Try not to get pinned.
You're gonna have to help me.
Help you what?
If I get pinned, you're gonna have to help me.
Or just keep it on the outside so you can't get pinned. Kevin Owens. Oh god, right.
Oh, did you see that reversal? No,
I did not. I was not watching this. KO. Got him up. Look at this. And oh god. Simon Gotch getting your booty whooped. Oh! Senton from Kevin Owens.
Oh my lord. How does he not kill people when he does that? Like totally squish their insides.
Kevin Owens. Going
this
up top.
This is Extreme Rules, so can't you like grab shit?
What's up? Ooh, beautiful.
Can you use like?
You can use whatever you want. It's Extreme Rules.
How do I get stuff though?
From under the, yeah, you go to the apron on the outside and press LB. Like L1.
L1.
Yeah. Well, I'm giving you Xbox terms, LB.
Yeah, like...
Gotch. Yeah, you gotta pick like which weapon you want. Oh, beautiful. Kevin Owens. Spectacular moveset, sir.
Yikes.
Getting your ass whooped.
Look at this. Oh. Oh, into a pinning combination. Come on, ref. One.
Fucking reverse.
Two.
Anything.
Oh, and gotch.
Like, I cannot reverse anything.
Well, it's a good way to learn. Right here. Right here, right now.
This is ridiculous.
Oh. Gotch with the reversal. Ooh, drop kick. Nope. Get off me. Nice takedown. Kevin Owens going ham right now. Ham sandwich. Ham sandwich on Simon Gotch. Here he goes. Kevin Owens, package pile driver coming up. Whoop. Or package, whatever it is.
Something or other.
All right. Pop up powerbomb time. When you gotta pick, just fight him. Just stop trying to get weapons.
No, I want to. Like, I need to figure that out too.
I forgot to do the pop up powerbomb. Here we go.
I wish he would stop punching me.
Pop up powerbomb.
This is so unrealistic.
Let's go.
He's whooping my ass up. Right now.
Wham. Should I not pin him yet? Or?
You can.
I mean, this match is gonna be over quick.
Do it. Let's see if he'll kick
out. All right, let's see if he kicks out. Simon Gotch. Easy Pete lemon squeezy. Let's go.
Pick
Kevin
up,
Owens,
pick
Finn
up
Balor.
A W for us.
There you go. Just a quick. Those are the it first two like matches so were like. Me. Oh my goodness. Well, so there is some practice to be done. There is some practice to be done.
But I'm not horrible.
She's not horrible.
So back me. Be on my team.
Yeah. But you pick it. Look at that unlikely duo. Team Danger or Team Misfits going forward. Who do you guys have? We're going to pick titles and champions soon. Is coming. This is like once a week, right? We're shooting for like once
every
a week.
Every Sunday.
Yeah. Every Sunday? Is that
yes,
what it is?
Every Sunday.
Every Sunday, apparently.
Every single.
Apparently. So Universe Mode right here. Danger Zone every Sunday. Thank you guys for watching. Smash that like button before you go. We appreciate your support. And stay tuned for much more.
I'm better than you.